like. Ladies and gentlemen, today is a monumentous day in Australian history. We finally have a leader who's man enough to admit the stolen generations and other atrocities committed against the Aboriginal people. It should make every one of us proud to be Australian. Yeah!